we not my composition, but stage director Akim's song. So. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Okay, let's do it again. Thank you everyone. This one was Japanese audition song. next song. Why I was calling Akim is I had to introduce him here because next song is inspired by Akim. You know, I have composed a lot of songs, but I was struggling to make a song about nothing. I really had to make a meaningful song, but it was really hard for me. At that time, I met Akim in Tokyo, like 2 years ago. And his way of living inspired me for nothing. It was like an odyssey for me. So, today we're gonna perform a song called The Frogs. The Frogs. This song means the frogs are loud. That's all. So please enjoy the frogs.
Brother man went to the land of Japan, came to New York and went back again. Who the heck am I? Oh, who the heck are you? I'm getting busy with you, you too. There's a frog in me, there's a frog in you, there's a frog in me. So if I say me, you say you, me,
you,
me,
you.
If I say you, you say me, you,
me,
you. If I say you, you say yo 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 me 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 yo 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 me 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 yo 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 yo. There's a frog in you, there's a frog in me. Frog in you, there's a frog in me. Frog in you, there's a frog in me. There's a frog in me.
One, we are the same person with this guy. Two, we alter reality. Three, the deepest technology is the musicality. Follow the nature from within. That is what comes from laughing.
Should I mention, like, 95? No, back in my time,